Hey everybody, welcome back to Baysinger's Disc Golf Channel. Josh here and I'm on hole three at Steele Creek Park Disc Golf Course. And it's 260 feet, pretty much dead straight. Once you crest the edge of this hill, it just goes straight down. I want you to comment below and let me know, what would you throw on this hole? I'm gonna be going with my P-Waka Waka from RPM Discs. Sliding straight down towards it. Should be inside the circle for a two. What would you throw on this hole?